one of those bottles. Olive oil. Thompson wised me up to this last week. Now, you drink 3 ounces of olive oil, and then you can drink anything you want, it won't hurt you. You see, the olive oil puts a lining in your stomach.